Randy, we have your Suburban transmission disassembled and laid out on the bench here, and I'll show you what we found. You can see the parts here. Now, you saw the pan earlier, and this is your transmission pan. And again, with that fluid and that contamination in there, we wondered where it came from and what happened, because you did just have this repaired recently, and some of the parts do look new. Some of your clutches, stills, seems okay. But what is interesting is this torque converter here has rust on it. But we don't know where that's in. There shouldn't be any rust in there, so we don't know what's going on with that. And we do need to replace the front part of your pump here. And replace that. There's some lines inside here. It's grooved out, and you can see it looks like a vinyl record, the grooves on there. So that's what happened. So we need to replace your converter, your pump, and then we believe it possibly had something to do with contaminated fluid in regards to something. There was some leftover fluid possibly that was still in your transmission. So we're going to flush your system out, the cooling system portion of your transmission, and make sure that all the fluid there is, all the bad fluid is gone, so we can get you back on the road and get you up and running again with our 5-year, 50,000 mile warranty. We also need to replace your band here is wore out. Again, we're going to put a recalibration and upgrade kit in here for you and get you taken care of. Thanks, Randy. This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to the fluid in here, gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here, and where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.